Hi, I am Manas Rawat, third year undergraduate majoring in mechanical engineering from IIT Kanpur. So today I will talk about a vertical drill and its working. This is a pillar type drilling machine, and I will tell about different parts of the vertical drill. Starting from the electric motor, there is an electric motor which powers the drill machine. The power is transferred through a belt to the main drill part. This is called arbor press. So the power is transferred to this axis, and this is called a spindle, and a drill chuck is fixed to the spindle so that we can fix our drill bit here. So there are different types of drill bits with different diameters. They are different, made from different materials. Commonly for good machining we use HSS. So I will start the machine. So here I have fixed the workpiece. This is a plywood and clamp using a C clamp. Another type of machining tool is this machining vise. We can also use this tool to clamp the workpiece to the machine bed. So now I will start the drill. So our final state would be this. This is a hole we made. So also we have to keep safety precautions while drilling, like gloves and eyeglasses. So thanks.